We're getting a new look at an ATM theft in central Toledo earlier this week. Police responded to the Toledo Urban Federal Credit Union early Monday morning after reports of an ATM was stolen. We're told the subject stole the forklift from a nearby construction site, then used it to pry the machine from the ground. The ATM is still not recovered. If you have any information on either of the thefts, you're asked to call police.